my daughter today. We are back at Fish Simulator, and as you can see, I got a lot of coins that I'm going to spend on the shiny egg. In my last video, I hatched the legendary fish shiny version. This is how it looks like. I'm really happy with it, but today we are going to get to the next server, and we are going to spend all my money on this brand new shiny egg. On the shiny egg, and hope that we are going to get more shiny fishes so we can make it into the platinum. So it will be fun, and hope you guys are going to enjoy this unboxing. So yeah, enjoy the show. I start unboxing. If you guys have time to like and subscribe, that means a lot to me. I'm opening to this video, so go check them out. So let's start on with first egg. Okay, first egg is dusty, that's cool. I will just do a little like a part. I will just keep unboxing, so yeah, enjoy the. Okay, so I'm done unboxing. I have 400 million left, but that's okay. But I got 4 yin yang epic fish shiny version, and today I'm going to make a platinum one since I have enough for them. I need to go to the Atlantis to make it. Because this is where you can make a platinum fish. Where is the machine? Okay, it's over here. Since I have 4 shinies, it should let me. Upgrade. Oh, I just need 3. There we go, success. I got platinum fish. Can you do with this? Oh, no. I need 3. I need to. Okay, there is a platinum. I also got yin yang fish looks like. It's 6k. It's stronger than my legendary, so I'll use it until I make a platinum lava fish. It will take me some time to get coins, but don't worry, I can just let the game end overnight. And yeah, that's basically how you make coins in this game. So yeah, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, like and subscribe, and if you guys want to see more fish simulator unboxing or opening eggs or something like that, let me know in the comments. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and see you in the next one. Goodbye.